He was like, nah, I'm not gonna make it. Dude, are you recording this? No, no. Cholos, tayo.
What the hell do I think you said?
I'm never been.
What are
you
doing?
Filming.
Oh, come on, I'll record it, man.
It was not me. And now that's who I am.
Oh, I had to
because of you. I am standing tall.
He's just recording all this.
My heart is full of endless gratitude. You were the one.
My favorite senior moment was when in writing class, Ms. Choi usually walks around monitoring everybody. So me and Mark usually make fun of each other all the time, and he pissed me off, and I don't know where Ms. Choi was. So I went off on him. I'm like, Mark, how about I just knock your A out, like the little girl mofo you are. I didn't say mofo, but I actually said the real deal, you know? So, yeah, Miss Troy was standing right next to me. So she was like, she looked at me for a few seconds and was like, talk as if I am by your shoulder at all times. Stayed with me forever. Thank you.
What are you doing?
Stop.
What's after graduation?
What's up? I'm going to Northeastern for 2 years, and probably my home state afterwards. I'm majoring in business and finance.
That's good.
Yeah, I'll be getting my master's afterwards.
Oh, that's cool.
All right. Thank you.
So my favorite memory in Northtown, I have to say, is when I got caught stealing cookies. You know what I'm saying? So it was pretty funny. I have to say I laughed myself a lot. And what I plan to do after college, I mean after high school, is go to Triton College and study automotive. Hopefully after that, open up my own car store. So I got Jays on the hookup on any car parts you need, right?
Northtown moment was 2 years ago when the first food fight happened, when Ms. Matz got dunked in ketchup and she took our spring day away, but we weren't even here, we were watching the Mundial. Pinche Mexico ganó. Then after high school, I'm gonna go to college and probably work during summer.